We're coming back.
We have a real confidence in the mission, and there are some risks, but we have every intention of coming back.
But you might not.
Wow, that's two-time Oscar nominee Ryan Gosling starring as Neil Armstrong in First Man.
Once again, he teamed up with the Oscar-winning director of La La Land, Damien Chazelle, for this film. But instead of a musical, they take a look at a legendary space mission that changed history.
All right, let's get down to Russ Simmons, going to talk with the star and director, Russ.
Yeah, that's right. This morning, Ryan Gosling and Damien Chazelle will join us live from Los Angeles to chat about the movie, which is a really very effective telling of this story. It's one that really takes it from the beginning through the end and shows us how the struggles, personal and private, that Neil Armstrong had in manning this very, very important mission. So a lot of people have, there's been some controversy, which I'm going to ask Damien about as well, in the way the movie was portrayed. But I want to thank you guys. Welcome to Kansas City.
Thanks
Thank
for
you.
Having us.
Thanks for having us.
You bet. Congratulations on the movie. It's a really powerful movie. And, you know, many people have seen Apollo 13 and Hidden Figures and Gravity. And what makes this space movie different, in your opinion?
Well, I guess for us, it was less of a space movie and more of a movie about a family. I think what was shocking to me about Neil Armstrong's story was that, you know, he and his family lost a child right before he joined the astronaut program. And so to think of someone struggling through grief and kind of overcoming those obstacles, those personal obstacles on his way to the moon, was just, again, both shocking and inspiring. Yeah. So that, to us, was, I think, really the emphasis of the story.
Well, that actually begs the question. Neil Armstrong was a very, very private, introverted person. Ryan, did it take a little extra work on your part to try to get under his skin and portray this kind of very reticent person?
It did, but it's partly, what made him so fascinating. I think the term "still waters run deep" really applies to Neil. He was quite a complex, deep, very layered person, and it was fascinating to spend time with his family and friends and get to know him through them and to have their help in making this film.
You know, there are scenes in the movie that clearly show the American flag planted on the moon, but I know that there's been some controversy. You've had some criticism from some areas that they should have shown the planting on the moon. How do you react to that?
Well, I think it's one thing that, you know, is exciting to us about the movie now being out in theaters, because the controversy and criticism was, as far as I understand, from people who hadn't seen the film. So I think anyone who sees the film can see how deeply patriotic it is, and we're excited to be sharing it.
You know, all the ladies in the studio are very jealous of me right now for having the opportunity to chat with you guys. So just thanks for joining us, and once again, congratulations on a really good movie.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thanks for having us.
You bet.